We are here with Professor Yang Yung from Fudan University in China. He is the Dean of the School of Economics and Director of the China Center for Economic Studies. After 40 years of reforms and internationalization in China, what would you say would be the principal results?
The faster growth of the Chinese economy has made, you know, over 700 million people out of poverty. This is the, actually, historically, you know, never happened, you know, to the human beings. Apart from the poverty reduction, I think China has been, you know, developing so strongly that making China become the second largest economy in the world.
What do you think will be the next wave of reforms in China? Because I know you have even a book on that issue, on the unfinished reforms in China. What would you say would be the next agenda?
I think in the future the company would transform themselves into a competitive companies in the market. And at the same time, you know, we have to focus on improving the capital market in China. So for the next decade, I think state-owned enterprise reform, financial reform, you know, could become the pillar of structural reforms in China for the decade to come.
So in which way this could be a possibility for emerging markets like Latin Americans in their relation with China?
Well, I think the presence of China in these Latin American countries could actually open the possibility for the countries in Latin America to create their capacity in the manufacturing sector. And China wanted to be the country or economy that could help others to grow together. So sharing the prosperity is the mission of the Chinese policies.